What separates a weak man from a strong man? What's the difference? Is it the size of his muscles? The strength of his jawline? The brightness of his big toothy smile?